Say good morning, guys. Nella, say good morning, guys. Did I not teach you how to speak human yet? Are you sleepy?
Good morning, guys. Good morning. Good morning. You join me still in bed, having a slow, sleepy Saturday morning with the pup. She's literally wrapped up inside Zoe's dressing gown, aren't you?
You tired? Let me wrap you up like a little sausage roll.
How you doing, everyone? I hope you're all having a lovely morning, evening, lunchtime, whatever time of the day you're watching this vlog.
Let's have a weather check. Oh my, yeah! Look how nice the weather is today.
Time to get on the laptop and edit the daily. I should first just check if there's any Pokemon nearby. I've just seen a tweet from an account called @F10,
wow, my gosh, that is the most complicated name in the world. @F10RE3NC3_B. They've basically asked Zoe and I to react to a song, One Dance by Drake and Hasta El
Amanisa
by Nicky Jam mashup. Basically, this video has 25 million views. Apparently, it's insane.
When
it's by
did
a
it
YouTuber
come
called Alex Aino.
Aono?
I'm not really too sure. Sorry if I'm pronouncing his name wrong. I'm guessing all of his fans, he's got 2 million subscribers, are going to be hating me right now. We're going to watch a little bit of it and react. That's what we've been asked to do.
When did it was put up? When was it put up?
On
April. Oh, a while ago.
Baby, I like your style.
So he can sing like me.
Grips on your waist, front way, back way.
He's sick, isn't he?
Yeah.
Strength and guidance.
That has 25 million views. That is incredible.
He's got a really
Oh man,
good
he's got a proper like cover channel. Right, let's look at some
wow,
stuff he's done recently. No way.
What's up, friends? It's Alex, and boy, does it feel good.
His teeth
to say
are
that
insane
again.
As well.
I haven't done an acoustic video in a while, and I thought I would switch it up from my usual beat making videos and give you guys a little bit of a different flavor. So here's Alessia Cara and Troye Sivan, or Troye Sivan and Alessia Cara. Here's Wild.
Oh, I've got that microphone. That's one I use for my gaming videos.
Oh, yeah.
Try not to fall on the way home. You were trying to wear me down.
He is savage. That's my reaction. He's insane.
How have we never seen him before?
Yeah. This is the weird thing with YouTube, is that I always find, sometimes from you guys, like that guy just then, I'm going to subscribe to him. Let me see if I'm just logged into my main channel.
Subscribe.
I've just subscribed. You got yourself another subscriber, Alex.
Give him
another one of two, and I'm just about to thumbs up your video. Or Zoe did. Yeah, this is the crazy thing with YouTube that I find, sorry that I'm still in bed, like not dressed at all, is...
Top comment, I knew I was already dead before he started singing.
I knew I was already dead. I always seem to bump into YouTubers, and I'm like, how have I never found this person before? They've got 3, 4, 5, 6 million subscribers.
This guy has like 2 million.
It's just mad how many big YouTubers there are nowadays. I remember when like Fred hit 1 million, or Niga Higa hit 2 million subscribers. And that was like the biggest at the time.
This is gonna be sick.
And now so many channels have like 5 million. It's crazy. Look at his style as well. He's sick, isn't he?
Is he doing this all live then? Or is this like pre-recorded and then he's like miming
it? I don't know.
It?
Baby, this is what you came for.
I'm guessing he's doing it there.
Strikes every time she moves. I'm all up and dressed, just made the bed and everything, made the room look all lovely, ready to get back into bed tonight. I think that's something that's really, really important. It's making the bed when you get out of it. And I never used to do this when I was younger. I think it's something I've just learned over time that when I get into bed and it's all freshly made and clean and nice, you get such a better night's sleep. 24 seconds until the vlog has finished uploading. So that's all ready. It's 10 minutes past one. 10 minutes past one. And we haven't even, have you had breakfast?
No,
I haven't even had breakfast yet. 8 seconds left. So the plan for today
is basically to do lots of little things. Oh my gosh. We literally have nothing. We have... I said in my vlog literally the other day, all we have is drinks, which is true. All we literally have is drinks. Oh, we have a carrot and coriander soup. Didn't know we had that.
Rolo yogurts.
So, yeah, we have about 10 Rolo yogurts. Don't think we need to buy any more of those. We need to go head out and go and get some food. But Zoe wants to go to two different places. She wants to go to M&S for half of the stuff and Waitrose for another half of the stuff. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm not usually the one that's in charge of food. Zoe normally does all the food shopping and stuff for the house. So, oh, video has done uploading. I can close my laptop and we can head out. You look so sleepy today. You look so tired. Does anyone else think Nala looks a little bit like a little pig? Like, if you took her face away, she could be a tiny little black pig. Look, like a little piglet. Oh, is that nice? Is that nice?
I need to get up. We need to get going. It's such a lovely day today. I can't get over the weather. It's absolutely, like, completely blue sky. Is that for the guineas?
Yeah.
Preparing all their lunches. Let me quickly give them one little... Let me give them one little snack now. Here you go, boys. Oh, you've already got lots of carrots in there. There you go. Have a piece of cucumber. Oh, sorry, I kind of just threw it at you. Oh, they're sharing it now. Oh, not sharing just yet. Oh, now they're sharing. Look at... Oh, no, they've stolen it. Oh, no, we're going to have a fight, Zoe. Oh, no. Oh, no. Quickly, get another one. Otherwise, we're only going to have one guinea pig left. One's going to kill the other one for it. Here you go, boys. There's another one. There you go.
Can you pop these in as well?
Alright. Here you go. Have some of this greenery as well. Oh, why are you running away into your little carrot thing? Oh, is that how it is now? Is it time for sunbathing? Oh, look, I haven't had a chance to see this yet. Tanya Bakes. Oh my gosh, she looks so good on the front. Could you possibly get any more candles on a cake than that? That is crazy. Dear Zoe and Alfie, I hope this book fills your kitchen with happiness and cake. Love, Tarn. P.S. Sleepover soon. I think we've got a sleepover booked in soon. I love the colour scheme already. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, that looks insane.
Tanya, I was going to buy one. Now I don't need to buy one because you've sent us one. However, I still feel like with everybody else, I always go and buy or order online every YouTuber's books because I just feel like I need to support them. Like, this shelf here is full of YouTuber's books. And there's like more down here. Look, like Carrie Hope Fletcher's and stuff. There are so many there. And behind all of the... Oh, I forgot we've got this. Oh my gosh, this makes me so happy. Look at that. Right, just taking Nala out to the toilet before we pop out to go shopping. Go in there, Missy. You need to get to the toilet.
She's so tired.
Why is she so tired? Come on. Come on. Come on, don't make me chase
you. Come on.
She's just going to lie down in the sun.
I kind of just moved where the bouncy castle was.
And look what's happened.
And I mean, the grass doesn't look too happy.
Oh no. It will come back alive today.
Will it?
It will today. It's so sunny today.
One thing I said to Alfie was, if you're going to buy all these crazy things, just make sure you put them away after you've done them.
And to be fair, for the first like 3 or 4 days, I did always put them away. And then I forgot once.
And now look at it. It'll be fine.
It's going to come back alive.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
It'll be all good today. Come in there, Missy. We bought Nala this thing the other day. So I'm going to put some treats inside all the little bits so she has to try and shake them out. Here you go, Nala. There's a load of treats in here. You have to try and work out how to get them out. I wish that we could get an app on our phone that allows us to put the aircon on in the car before we get in. I'm looking for a ticket that I just sold.
Oh, I just pulled it.
Oh, before we get in the car. Because every time we... Are we going with the roof down?
No, just this bit.
Every time we get in the car, at the moment, because it's nice weather, it is literally like a sauna, like the hottest thing in the world, and I can't breathe.
Just quickly, can we have a discussion in the comments about this new song featuring Zayn? That's all I'm saying.
Straight to the cafe and got myself a ham and cheese toasty that the woman's just making up for me at the moment. Start our shopping, but we've got to be careful because we are about to go to M&S after this. So we don't want to get something in here that we were meant to get in there. Have you got your specific lists?
Yes.
Oh, we have.
Don't show it. There's personal things on there.
Oh. Okay. I'm not allowed
to. I don't really care. Well,
I can just eat toilet roll and butter. One shop down. One more to go. Putting the trolley back. Right. Let's head to M&S. You ready to go to M&S?
Yeah!
Where's the ice at? Where is the ice? Excuse me, do you do ice? Like kilograms of ice?
Yeah.
It's disappeared.
What has?
All the ice. Maybe it's all melted. Oh, here it is.
Found it?
Yeah, here. Oh, amazing! One left, thank you so much. They have my cheese. Do you remember over the last week of vlogging, I've been looking for this one cheese.
It's Cornish
that Cove. Is the one.
Extra mature. That
oh
one.
My gosh.
That's it.
This one here. This is the one that I want. Yes. Yeah, get a couple of them.
If you haven't seen the videos from the last couple of times we've been shopping, you're gonna think I'm a weirdo. But if you have, you understand my cheese hunt.
We may or may not have got some more mini Collins. The minis, I think, can you open them? I've only got one hand because
I'm
vlogging.
I actually think I prefer the minis.
Oh, I definitely prefer the minis to the main ones, to the big old boys.
The big old boy is less moist.
Oh my gosh. And these are just easier to eat.
Just smell it.
It smells like Colin, doesn't
Plus,
it?
Plus, everyone gets the white chocolate head
yeah.
in these, you know?
Guys, have fun with that. Have fun editing that. That's all I'm gonna say.
He's gone.
He ate his face straight away.
Things like shopping become so much more planned and take longer when you've got a child, don't they?
Everything.
You've got to make sure you've got the nappy bag, you've got to make sure they've got snacks, you've got to make sure that they're clean, they're changed and happy. Then you've got to get them in the car, then you've got to get them out of the car.
Kids are never
going
to be.
Pushchair out.
They're never going to be happy whilst you're food shopping because they will want to eat everything and then you tell them they're not allowed and then they cry.
I feel like.
Like the little girl that just came out, as we were walking in, there's a girl coming out going, but I wanted it!
You never let me have it!
Yeah, and like...
That used to be Joe.
Probably me.
Joe was that child.
So we've got something incredibly exciting planned. You guys all know my friend Holly. She is absolutely crazy. You all know her from the most ridiculous videos of mine. Actually, she came along the other day to the cinema thing. She was my mum's date. That proves hot. I don't know. You guys, we all know and love Holly. I don't know if you know this story. Randomly once went and bought herself a... She still lives at home with her mum and dad. She bought herself a Labrador puppy just because she wanted to. Like, she really, really... She's very, very crazy. Like, when she was drunk one time as well, she'd drawn herself a tattoo on and then got it professionally tattooed on whilst, like... She is so funny and hilarious. And one time she decided she wanted a puppy. Like, this is a true story. So she went to go and view one and picked it up and brought it home that day. And it's a Labrador. It's a black Labrador boy called Blue. Now, Blue's never actually met Nala.
Have you? You haven't met Blue, have you? He's very, very big. Much bigger than you.
Today we've got a load of guests joining this vlog. We've got Che, Holly, Callum and Sarah, as in Calux and Sarah Close, and my name's Che and Holly. And I think we might even be going for dinner and for some drinks with some other people as well. It's gonna be a busy vlog with tons of YouTubers. You guys are gonna love it. Long story short, I'm gonna go pick Holly up now and bring her and her dog Blue
over here for a while so that the two dogs can play. Nala's ears are like whoop, whoop, whoop as soon as she hears the word dog. Oh yeah, you're baking at the moment. Sorry, you're filming right now.
Yeah.
Sorry, I've been really loud. Zoe's baking a cake. Right, I'm gonna go pick Blue up. Let's go. Woo! It is hot! Oh my god, my back is burning! On the back of this seat, I need to get my aircon on now. Infinity, the UK's most powerful Wi-Fi signal. Oh my gosh. To find out more. UK's most it is so hot in here. I got the aircon on full whack. I can't even tell you how hot my steering wheel is. Like, this is burning my hands. Hello? Hey. He's so calm.
He's not.
He is, look at him. Look at him. He's not even trying to lick me or anything. Come on, lay down, roll over. Oh, look at that. Scratch your belly for you. Are you loving that? Look at his tail going. Look at him showing off to me. He loves me so much. We didn't end up bringing Blue here because he is so big and my car's only like three doors, so we would have had to squish him in the back. So we're going to try and sort it out properly. Another. That's cool, isn't it? So we're going to have to try and like bring him over another time. It will happen. We're going to have both the dogs together. Isn't it? You can have fun with Blue one time.
My tail's down. Why is your tail down, puppy?
Zoe's cakes are looking incredible. It's over here. They're a triple layer cake. So Che, Callum and Sarah have all arrived at Brighton Station. They've gone straight in a taxi to my friend Jake's house rather than coming here. Cheers guys, thanks so much. So I think we're gonna either jump in my car or a taxi and head over to Jake's. I can't see, it's so bright. Guys, it's a lovely day, why are we inside? I know, we were gonna go on the bouncy castle, but it's so wet from me leaving it out for the last like week. Yeah, it's still wet. Shall I leave it up, blowing up? Or shall I bring it in? Hey, how you doing? Good, good. Have a lovely evening. Thank you so much. Will gets a free shot at Callum for losing at his bare back.
What? It wouldn't even be that bad.
Like, yeah, it will if you hit it.
Go on.
Yes! Oh!
I'll show you what real it is when I win, okay?
Right, next.
Alright, Alfredo.
I feel bad.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
What was that? What a nose!
I should have served and just, like.
Oh, I can't wait until I.
Who's up?
Oh, wait.
Oh my god, look at those bat muscles. Those are hot.
Oh, he is so hot. Nice. Go on, hit him. Hit him.
Okay. Make him squeal.
Oh!
Jesus.
Let me on this table, man. Oh.
Right.
Not on the skin. Go on, Will. You're up. UVJ.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
It's very hard to hit. You know, it's very hard to hit someone.
Oh!
Yes. Oh. Yes. Oh. Yes. Right, who's next?
Let me see the back.
Yeah, it's first of three.
Yeah.
Oh.
I haven't really updated you guys on what we're actually up to or what we're doing because the plan is changing every 10 seconds. I just caught a magneton and Sarah has been crying ever since because she didn't get it. It ran away.
The game lagged.
Oh, he's blaming it on lag now.
Lag.
You're blaming it on lag. So we're heading. Oh, wait, guys, it's this road here. Holly. This way. We're heading off to GBK for dinner. We tried to go to Jamie Oliver's and Oaxaca, and both of them had an hour and a half wait for a table. I forgot it was Saturday and we didn't book anything. So we're gonna head over to GBK to grab some dinner. Zoe is now finishing up baking and stuff and sorting out with my... Franco Manco is meant to be amazing.
Which guy?
This one, Franco Manco.
I thought it was a Pokemon.
No, it's not a Pokemon.
I know you're talking about Mankey, I just caught one, bro. Hi, Mum. High five me.
Does your mum watch my vlogs? That's so cute.
I watch your mum.
Hey, friend. The only friend without Pokemon, so you came and sat down by yourself. I'll come and sit next to you. Come on, Pokemon gang. What did you get?
Magneton.
No, you didn't. Sarah wishes she got a Magneton.
It didn't pop up for me.
Look at no! Sarah didn't get it.
Sarah. I will get it.
You may as well go home, Sarah.
Sarah, I'm going to name this.
Did you get it?
I'm like level 3.
I ate so much, I feel like I'm going to explode. Like, I'm not even joking you. Apparently now we're heading to a bar. I've never been to this bar. Holly's dragging us there, but I think it's fair enough because we've been dragging around playing Pokemon all evening.
Pokemon? Talk about YouTube.
You need to download it. The amount of girls are instant crying. Oh my, right, let's get some pictures. Bag boy! Jay's so happy that we're going to a bar.
It's okay.
Woo! Come on, Jay. Smile. Go on, get in there. Get in that bar. Come on, it's Holly's idea. Are you happy to be here?
I really am.
Come on, Jay, be happy.
There's so many bags.
That's fine.
There's a cloakroom.
So we finished up the drinks in the bar that we just went to. I didn't really want to film in there. Hello.
Hey, some of that tongue out here, mate.
How you doing?
I'm all good, mate. Just being black on a Saturday. Good
night, yeah? He's having a good one. Whatever he's up to, he's having a good time. We are currently down on the beach playing Pokemon Go. There's probably like 50, 60 people here all just sitting around playing Pokemon Go as well. There's also a party going on over there, but we're just playing Pokemon. Catching anything good?
Oh, yeah, I just got a Squirtle, 3 Magikarp, 2 Raticate.
I want to kill myself.
Oh, Callum's isn't working. We're literally just walking around Brighton, Zubat. Looking. What?
Zubat.
Oh, you're an idiot.
You are such a prick.
Love you.
Woo! You've sung that about 6
myself,
times.
Catching Pokemon in the end.
The double XP.
I've just got out of the shower the next day. I completely forgot to end the vlog last night. When we got in, it was like 2:30 a.m. Those guys made some food and stuff, and I just went straight to bed. I was absolutely knackered. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, give it a big old thumbs up. Show some love down below in the comments. Show some love with the likes and stuff. And subscribe if you want, if you haven't already. And I'll catch you tomorrow. Good night. YouTube gave me a belated gift earlier. I completely forgot. It's inside this box.